Let them drop another safety. Let them drop Rashad Jones. Well, no, he did get a car. I don't think he gets no good. What you call it though? I ain't gonna lie, I'm tired of seeing Ray Lewis in my top. Bro, I played a team full of bows. Disgusting. Okay, Rashad Jones gets. Them run stoppers don't get crap. He gets deep out and deep in for 1 AP, so I guess he for 2 AP he got, he has deep zone KO. But you don't get pick artists. He gets pick artists for. Oh, did I even put pick artists on Justin? Hell no. Gotta go do that. I gotta go do that. Cause Justin put that pick artist, buddy. Where you go? Man, look, you do got a bench. Tight end. Look at him dots. There's a lot of these sets where they use our fullback, because you know, Caillou is actually good in real life. Is he really? Inside stuff. I ain't gonna lie, you know what I do hate? The double inside stuff. Yeah. Bro, I'm not gonna lie. C-Mac, he be getting caught on these little, what you call them? When I run outside, he be getting caught. I be getting hot. Yeah. Bro, why do the out routes just go underneath after the play? Nah, my team I'm good. What this nigga got right here, Ronnie? Deep out zone. I hate that nigga with passion. We got two. Oh my God, say hut, my brother. Do I need conductor? Oh my God, I didn't block him. Am I sitting in three? Oh my god. It's Mike. We don't care about Mike. We're going for it. Die, Joe. Die, Joe. That little Madden, that Madden 05 halfback streak. Woman love no more. Alright, the boy about to come out. A lot of man coverage, lots of blitzing. Who is this over the top? Who is this? 31. Justin Simmons, Eric Berry. Bruh, I'm so tired of playing everybody in these heavy sets. Dang, he just threw. Forget Bo. He's the quarterback, baby. And he quitting. He's out of there. I didn't even get to see Justin Simmons, bro.
Head over to my Instagram.
Am I cheating? I don't think I'm cheating. See, bro, I played one mud champ. I'm already boosted to the next level. Like, all the pretty girls come from VA. Fuck around and find out. We want to mind you in mind now. Bro, I like Justin Reed, but I'm not like that. Joe, I even put the KO on a nigga. I'm an idiot, Joe. I didn't even put his KOs on. I literally just put the, what you call it, the reinforcement on. All the pretty girls come with VA. Fuck around and find out. You don't want to mind, you ain't mine now. Damn, Lamar, you got benched. Crazy alert, crazy world we live in. Bro, I don't even remember that Josh. I don't remember Josh Norman Super Bowl. All they talk about is the fucking fumble. And Luke smacking the shit. All I remember is Luke smacking the shit out of that nigga. And the fucking fumble, that is it. Oh snap, Joe. I got my deep zone KO. You can't throw my way. Watch them get upset. I'm like, what the fuck is the point of having this shit? We can't stop shit. You dumb. Bro, yes, I'm about to get, but the only reason I don't get no outsiders is because they just usually double them, and it's like, you gotta get that DT that just got, or just a run stopper, he get inside, no outside, you know what I'm saying? Let me find that DT real fast, because boy, oh, he about to try to throw 9 balls against me, oh my god. Nigga got Megatron and DK. Okay, Harrison Phillips, right? He's 1.42 mil. He doesn't get no outsiders for cheap. He gets no outsiders for what? Two AP, so it's gonna cost you like three AP to run this nigga. There's the Lawrence, which I probably could have got. Michael Pierce. Yeah, all the DPs get. Yeah, they don't get the inside outside. They just get the interior. What's the pass rusher? Aiden. Abilities. Who gets no outsiders for cheap? So it's Cam Jordan. Cam Jordan gets what? Okay, Cam Jordan's the DT that gets everything, Joe. He gets. So I might go get Cam Jordan. I know you hate him, but you were saying from the standpoint of you know. Come on, rookie. Then you got Yakko. I'm playing a loop. It's a weird playing loop. Oh, that's the play. Hey, y'all better stop trying, Jair. Like he not a good DB now. He's still good. I'm seeing a 99 speed off the edge, baby. Oh. Oh, come on, bro. Defense for you, baby. I just try to smack him with a. Oh, that's my fault. Stand it off. I gotta pick that off, boys. Okay, now we got some of the blitz. Oh snap, we call it scary hours, yo. I could take these Yakimuts off now, because I don't need them no more. I not mean to hit Joe Crane like that. I'm sorry. That was a mistake. Oh, I got Derrick Henry. I forgot all about this nigga, Joe. I was like, who is Heavy Big Running? Odell Beckham blocking? Yes, sir. On my team, he does. Linebacker, this nigga Campbell is like not it. Ooh, Jair, you faster than him, but that motherfucker running with you, boy. Why he keep trying? Like, the first time, okay, cool. Now you just trying to like he's a bum. Why you gotta go? I just took you outside. Stop doing that. No, go sit down. I just want to pick. Yeah, make that nigga throw in the pocket. Can't run left no more. So tired of that crap. Scary nigga. Let's see if I'm calling my boy. Oh, Trick-a-tang. If the rookie don't know how to contain, he don't know how to edge there. Oh, pretty face gone, D.A. I hate when I step up and I get sacked, you punk bitch. Oh my god, stop this nigga, bro. King, stop it. You just went outside. Why would you do that crybaby shit when I'm doing something? I was out of pressure. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Before. I was trying to read it. Bro, what was that? Do it, Lee. Blue 20. Odell Beckham. Odell. Why you ain't got off Odell? Cause he got the best bops in the game, nigga. Come on, dog. nigga pounding his fucking leg. Is that double any one of these niggas? I love Higgins Wiggins, bro, but that nigga got terrible zone coverage. That's why we are a man squad when he got it. Nigga, man coverage at best is 86. I'm cooking. I got mine for 89, but base, his is 86. That shit is terrible. Yeah, but he's just a three. He's not matching. He changed his depth. He's starting to go underneath because he's been playing 20. And then that flood open. He's like, I don't know what to do. I promise you, this nigga literally is around the pocket every time. He's not even fucking time, so literally. Every time. He got up with my big ass nigga. Now he doing a QB run. He tried to do the QB screen run. I ain't gonna lie, Joe, this Cam Jordan, with everybody running all them no outsiders, bro, he might be him. I mean, not no outsiders, them all them fucking outside runs, bro, he might be him. No cap. Yeah, Joe, he's him. He get L to roll for one, interior threat for zero, inside stuff for one, no outside for zero. How much this nigga go for? He go for 456. Got me a new DT, Joe. But his overall price is like 700, so. Because you gotta get all them extra cards and shit. King, you gotta go outside? King, you gotta go outside? Or you okay now? You okay? Yeah, go outside. What you wanna do? Get up.
Here.
Here. I might get this Cam Jordan, bro. He might be next for me, bro, because, bro, all these motherfucking run-heavy niggas, I lost a Super Bowl because of Bo Jackson, because he's just going to do stretch runs. That's about to stop. I'm going to probably get him, like, last. After I get another safety, I'll probably go get him. Oh, I keep forgetting to take this girl back. I just don't know what to say. But this is the whole reason I'm doing this. And she pretty as fuck. Yeah, hold on. After this game, I'm gonna take her.
Oh my, she crazy as hell. What you call the niggas? They're like the
Here we go.
I can watch a game. I haven't watched a game in so long, bro.
Hey, that's okay, I can do that. Are you serious? Pussy ass nigga. Pussy ass.
I wanna try to blitz.
Oh, but I got the young nigga out here. When I run my zone play, I gotta put two people in.
Help me. Oh no, that Karlovka is the best player in the game. Cause you get an ability. That's just he been double team and everything. That nigga's him. I'm kind of tired of niggas doing stretch runs on me. Let's get it again. I gotta get it. I got one of them sets, but damn, fuck, pussy. Yeah, nigga.
that's how you throw a pick. Punk, bitch.
Bruh, I do that heavy set. I was like, who the fuck is running? It was Derrick Henry. I said, oh, snap. They don't see the field at all. Guess who a dog, C-Mac? Bowman's got the same speed as Lamar Jackson. Oh, no. Lamar about to be good, Joe. Lamar about to be good, Joe. He got team of the year, that's why. But I don't get why they gave him the, what you call it, card? The EA cover, actually. They could get that division, though. That's a pick. That's a bad ball, Reed. That is a terrible ball. Gave the Vince Young on it. They could have gave that the Bro, do y'all fucking job. Bro, have you, do you know that nigga Stitch? On TikTok, Sketch, little white guy wearing the headphones. He be doing like he play Madden. Yes, I gotta show you this nigga, bro. It's so funny, bro. Bro, I gotta show you him, Joe. It's so funny. I'm gonna show you a video later. I'm funny, bro. It's not the funniest thing in the world, it's just, you know, it's funny. It's a different funny. I'm playing piss poor on purpose. I thought I could throw it, but let me see your video, Sketch. I wanna see you a Kai version. That's funny. They cut Jamal Adams. Bro, he's a linebacker. Bad ball skills. I'm seeing two of these hoes, bro. It's fucking hilarious. You got TikTok or no? Right, you can still like view it without having TikTok. Yeah, that's why I've been on the car they put out, like, it's not even worth grinding for. You want James? I don't. I'm just like, who made this shit? What over? Who the over? Oh, just random. Oh, out of the starting five. That's, I ain't gonna lie. Them ovals, they've been busting these heads. No, that might be the honey shack. You don't want to see him. Chill on my new Lakers. Almost great. Almost great. What do you got to do with LeBron? I've been saying we tried. Everybody's like, oh my God. You brought the same team back. Look, we got swept. Joe, we got swept. They want to bring the same team back. He win that game. Like, what? What sense does that make, Joe? And they be like, why you don't watch no more? Because we're stupid. You know what I'm saying? Like, the same niggas, yo. What sense is that? They went, man. I should've just took my black ass to the Clippers game when they came to Atlanta. That's what I should've did. Oh my God, he only sent four. You fucking Goldberg. I don't want to block shit. Nigga sent four, Joe, and they just insta shit. Like, this nigga Zeller about to get cut, bro. Like, all honesty. Oh my God, I twerked them. I suck. I need to be fired, Joe. That OC on me. I twerked him so bad, and I was not looking his way, bro. And I called the hot rod, and I'm like, it's gonna be open. Motherfucker was butt naked, my dumbass. Let me look everywhere else. Nigga, it's open. I literally don't get it yet. I don't get this stupid ass game. Who the fuck made this shit? All the pretty girls wanna be gay. All the pretty girls wanna be from VA. Fuck around and find out. You don't wanna imagine what a man now. Pussy, guess what? You will biatch. 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 Tell him, Joe. Biatch. Biatch. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I need a taller backup point guard on there. Give me John Morant, bro. Fucking Gilbert Arenas now. I mean, still Gil. Which I love Gil, don't get me wrong. Oh no, it's Donovan. It's Donovan. Donovan is so tiny compared to John. Like, he gets buckets, don't get me wrong, but when I keep playing these rim runners, he sucks. I mean, it's the bulldozer thing.
It's so funny when my triple defense works. They're like, what happened? Bitch, I just finessed you. That's what the fuck happened. If I ever pick up Deion like that, I'm gonna beat you bitch ass niggas ass. You just picked up Deion, Joe. Fuck all these niggas. Oh, okay, you don't pick my mans up like this. Good, I put it up. I do something crazy. Run it again. We're running down his mouth. Run it again. Run it down his throat. Run it again.
Run it again. You come on. You decent, right? Yeah. Yo, Patrick Ricard, Timothy right now. He's getting me down this field. Don't say that, stupid. Yeah, he got it. He's hasty still. Bitch. You punk bitch. My shit is open, bitch. Oh my God. How is that 4th and inches? Like, how is that inches, dog? Bro, somebody hurt Luka doing that under the leg shit. That landing spot shit. And no foul. I think I got hurt for breathing, Joe, basically. He's 30K. Did you buy yours for 30? Oh, no, you've been ahead of yours. I low-key wish I had him, but, you know, we all do. Damn, I got to sit up with this. I got to figure out what this is. So, how are we doing this? I hate that nigga shot. He gets in my fucking ears. Yeah. Are you really? Suck, bitch. So, cool. I'm gonna suck, bitch.
All the pretty girls come from GA. Fucking try to find out. Just cause she won the money. Bro, how you tackle a nigga through the body, Joe? Let me, please understand. Elaborate with me, cause I don't understand it. Joe, they think they can fuck with my mans. They think they can fuck with Darren McFadden, bitches. You crazy? Ain't you crazy? I ain't played with Kobe all year. That's a first. I always get Kobe. Oh, yes, I have. Yes, I have. Did it bad. Did it bad. Did it bad. Don't you hate when you get attacked for loss and they tackle the nigga for yards? They knock the nigga forward. Nigga, what the fuck did your bitch ass do? I'm not about to tell you that dumb ass shit. Yo, you gotta love how instant a strip is. It's so instant on quarterbacks. And guess what? He's out of there. Oh my god, what should I say to this girl?
I'm not complaining, are you? I'm
from the front of the
comedy. Total 20
is my. Is that what I sent you? Not juicy. Sketch. No, not him, the other nigga.
Bro, it's so funny, bro.
I'm not gonna watch it. I ain't paying attention.